It's such a Western privilege, don't you think, to be able to enjoy something like a scary movie? And what a first world Western privilege. I mean, how comfortable is your life that you have the time, expendable income, and desire to pay money to feel fear for fun? You know, this is what it feels like. It's pathetic. Like, that's a purely Western privilege. Like, no one in Syria saw the Babadook, you know? Like, they don't need it. They're busy. The market's flooded for horror there.